Hi Barry, my name's Elaine and I'm a pharmacist, so I guess if you need any med advice, I'm your girl to go to. So a couple things about me, I'm Filipino and I love to eat and I love live music, so I guess we have that in common because I guess you used to play the guitar. I wish you could play me a few strings, I'd love to learn something. What else? Another thing we have in common is I used to also own a couple businesses, but unfortunately it didn't go so well for me because I didn't have the best partner. I wish I had a mentor like you who could have helped me, guide me along the way, but it was also very gratifying despite all that. I learned a lot. I'm sure it was the same for you when you were running your own business. I hope I get to do it one day. I wish I could open up my own artisan ice cream shop somewhere where I'm. That's like my big dream in life. One day. As for Christmas traditions, we really don't have any, but we celebrate on the 24th, and Christmas is a big, big deal in our house. I mean, a big, big deal. And the most exciting thing about this Christmas, though, is my brother finally gets to come home from California. He hasn't been home in about 3 years, so I can't wait to see my mom's face when she finally gets to see her favorite, her baby. Although, look at this face. I should be the favorite, right? I'm just kidding. Lastly, I'd just like to end this video wishing you, Barry, a very Merry Christmas. Happy 2022. I hope this year is filled with lots of love and happiness. Please stay safe and healthy for me. I'm thinking of you. A couple other people wanted to say a little something too, so I've added them to this video. I hope you don't mind. I wasn't the only face you saw throughout this whole thing. Also, I've attached pictures of my family so you got to see who I was spending my holidays with. Again, Merry Christmas, Barry.
Merry Christmas, Barry. Have a happy new year.
Hey, 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 Barry. We are wishing you a very, very happy holiday. All the way from New York City, we're thinking of you and hope that you have a very special holiday season. Take care.
Take care, Barry.
Happy holidays, Barry. Stay safe.
Merry Christmas, Barry, from Rexall.